It's time to give us back our Saturday.